So you've got loads and loads of ways of making the sound change from what it is. So if you would call it a clap, and it sounds just like a normal clap.
Oh yes, we're all still good.
On this thing that we call effects. And they make this sound different. They make it sound like something else entirely. You know what effects?
Like a ton of people in a
school. Yeah, it can make it sound like it's lots of people, or it can make it sound like it's in a really big room or a really small room.
All right, well, we listen very carefully now. You change through these effects and see what comes.
So I'll play this is just a clap.
Yeah,
that's me clapping in my room. Now I'll put on this thing here called Reverb. Yeah, you probably have it in there. You put it on and it makes it sound like the clap is in a different room. So this might be in a bigger room. You make it bigger and bigger. Sound interesting and fun instead of just the normal sounds that you use.